Vlog 6. So, since I was about in sixth grade, I learned about the Frank Lloyd Wright House from Mr. Moretta, and now we're here, and I'm super freaking excited. I'm geeking out. I'm nerding. She's not as excited as I am, but I'm pretty stoked. So I'm in the airport bathroom, and this is kind of weird, but I don't get out much. And check this shit out. Watch this. Watch it. We're here, we're all the way to this, right here.
Thank you.
We're in the plane now. Heading back home. Guess I'm excited.
We get to see Gatsby.
Get to see Gatsby. And I guess we get to see Mom and the boys and everybody else. So, we're excited to be home. We had a great time in Chicago.
Bringing back everyone's souvenirs.
Yeah, got some cool stuff. So,
you're lucky we love you guys.
We're excited to fly back. Just got on the plane. We had a great time in Chicago. We're heading home now, and we just want to take a time and, you know,
and just say thank you to my aunt and uncle for taking us in as their own and taking us all the cool places in Chicago. It was a blast.
And we wanted to add one last thing for Uncle Brett, you know, because he was a big star in all these vlogs. So, you know, just give him a little.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Best wishes on your marriage in May, and don't forget to subscribe
and
link below.
Oh.
Thank you!
So I just dropped Shelton and Caitlin off at the airport, and can you hear that? Can you hear that? Nice and peaceful and quiet, and no Shelmo?